These apartment blocks always give me a bad feeling. They're just too quiet.
KK?
You can tell? You're on to something.
Looks like we're getting close now.
Keep your guard up. The enemy's bound to try something sooner or later.
this?
Akita, look. Light's fading. We better get over there quick. Talk about someone having your back.
Oh, what's this?
We done yet? Come on, let's go. The light should be coming from further in. religion, huh?
At times... Like this? Yeah.
People's spirits. All the ones they've been gathering.
But there are so many.
You get less worked up over things the longer you're a detective. Couldn't do our jobs if we let everything get to us. But every now and then, you still run into cases that just knock you flat on your ass. Case in point right here.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
That feeling in your chest, screaming at you to make it right. Hold on to that feeling. It's what gives life meaning.
We can go through here. What is he going to do with Mari?
That guy's the reason I got stuck with these powers. It's all one big science experiment. He'll use your sister without a second thought. Just focus on saving her.
No, no. We can't have our lab rats scurrying from their cages.
You!
KK! Wait! Where's Mari?
A fascinating reunion, but that will have to wait. The ceremony is soon to commence. I have no more use for either of you. It is unfortunate, but you are both beyond salvation.
What are you saying? Give her back!
Alas, you are too late to speak your final farewells. She has already taken her place atop the final stage.
She's what?
There remains work yet undone. Critical work. I shall have these two look after you in my stead.
You really think this shit can bring back the dead?
KK, what are you talking about?
This crackpot wants to harvest a ton of human souls to connect our world to the next. His wife got sick and died 5 years ago. Now he's trying to bring her back. I'm sure his daughter would be so proud of what dear old dad has become. Holy.
KK, what's the deal? Who are they?
Forgive me. But I believe I have misled you. My wife and daughter understand me perfectly. I have but to beckon their souls back from beyond. Special credit must be given to my daughter. This barrier would not exist were it not for her.
You sacrifice. sacrificed your own kid for this?
The body is naught but a vessel for the soul. Why must one be attached to a thing so ephemeral?
This guy is cracked!
The time is nearly upon us. I shall have her keep you company.
I bet this could slow her down. Something like this isn't gonna work.
You're in position. Now!
Those tails are a weak point.
It'll be safer that way. No, this is wrong. It's wrong! I deserve to live too!
Get anywhere fighting fair and square. I need to hide and wait for an opening. From the front. I need to get behind her.
You're
I'm sorry.
Go after him. She's still not done.
Stay out of this. Leave the dirty work to a pro.
Go. Right.